Because my uncle, I knew about Aikido, and after graduating high school, I started Aikido as a uchideshi. And I was very lucky to be accepted as a uchideshi at that time, even though I have no experience Aikido. My first day of Aikido is my first day of uchideshi, which is very unusual. To us, O-sensei is like somebody way, way above us. It's not necessary to talk about his skill. It's unrespectful to talk about it. No question about his ability. I was very impressed, never mind the technique, but I was very impressed by his personality as a human being, which was very warm and very kind. He insists on not only on technique but more how to communicate other people, you know, just love and harmony. You know, that's the message I got from him, besides that technical aspect. At that time, when I joined the Aikikai, even in Japan, Aikido is a still small community. Being a uchideshi, of course, when you look back, a lot of hardness. However, that's a part of the education, you know, that should be expected. So if I look back now, I have nothing but a good memory. I hope, despite of the fact that there are so many styles, so many ways to be practiced, but still the fundamental, basic pureness of Aikido technique will remain. For that, those who study maintain or the right path or pureness of the technique, then it's your responsibility to pass that to the next generation. The only way to keep the Aikido pure technique-wise, you know, also, you know, that's my message to the student, and also, more importantly, those who are in a position of teaching. I've been very fortunate to visit your company, Poland. Very proud that I made some contribution to the development of Aikido in Poland. I received many of the students who come to my dojo. They are always welcome, and I'm very happy to have them. I like to keep supporting you, helping you. As long as you need my help, please practice seriously, correctly, and at the same time, I want you to enjoy practicing Aikido. That's what I'm concerned, that's the most important thing. Okay?
Thank you, sir.
That's all?